Sorry. I'm so sorry I'm late.
Behold, the bouquet of roses, so beautiful, they needed your presence to keep them company.
Cheryl, what's the occasion?
Well, Antoinette, why don't you come by Thornhill this eventide and walk me through those steps? Slowly and methodically.
Actually, I'm gonna be bartending.
Abigail, why didn't you wake me? Because you are so beautiful when you sleep.
Why, that is a spitting image of my beloved Thomasina.
That's Miss Topaz. Tona Topaz.
Topaz? That was my paramour's surname.
Bailey's Comet is set to pass over Rivervale in a few days' time. And it offers an excellent scientific opportunity for the girls.
Tonight's a momentous night.
You must tell me everything about this, Tony.
Oh, I wish we could live in this little perfect world of ours forever.
In that case, perchance I will pay you a visit instead.
Your past.
My past? What about it?
I will not let any harm come to you.
Did you just refer to my beloved Thomasina as serpent trash?
I did. Stay here. Stay with me forever.
Are you married?
No,
ma'am.
Good.
I have no need for women with husbands. It's much like a poem, you see. Everything, stars, time, and even you and I.
That is falsehood. Thomasina lived her life passionately and drank deeply from the juices of the world.
And I suppose next you'll be wanting to teach my girls other similarly impolite topics from the world of men. Indeed I will. Because men have all the power. And the world need not be that way.